The Sukhoi Su-35 is a highly advanced Russian multi-role fighter jet, designed for air superiority and combat versatility. It features thrust vectoring engines for exceptional maneuverability, allowing for extreme aerial maneuvers like the Cobra and Somersault. The aircraft is equipped with the Irbis-E radar, capable of tracking multiple targets at over 400 kilometers, and an infrared search and track (IRST) system for stealthy operations. Powered by two AL-41F1S engines, the Su-35 offers impressive speed and supercruise capabilities. In terms of armament, the Su-35 can carry advanced air-to-air and air-to-ground missiles, along with a 30mm GSH-30-1 autocannon. Though not a true stealth fighter, it features radar-absorbent materials and advanced electronic countermeasures for survivability. With a combat range of 3,600 km and a top speed of Mach 2.25, the Su-35 is a formidable aircraft deployed by the Russian Air Force and several other countries, excelling in various combat roles. The Sukhoi Su-35 is a highly sought-after fighter jet due to its exceptional capabilities, making it one of the most advanced fourth-generation plus aircraft in the world. With powerful thrust vectoring engines, an advanced radar system, and an impressive armament suite, the Su-35 is designed to dominate both air-to-air and air-to-ground combat. Its maneuverability, radar range, and the ability to carry a wide array of weapons make it a versatile platform for modern air forces, giving it a strong edge in dogfights and strike missions. However, the Su-35's potential global appeal is hindered by American sanctions. Since 2017, the U.S. has imposed strict sanctions on countries purchasing the Su-35, particularly under the Countering America's Adversaries Through Sanctions Act, CATSA. These sanctions primarily target countries like China, Turkey, and Indonesia, which are interested in acquiring the Su-35 for their air forces. The restrictions not only limit access to critical technologies and components for the aircraft, but also prevent the sanctioned countries from acquiring certain military systems from the U.S., such as F-35 fighter jets or advanced defense systems. As a result, many nations interested in the Su-35 are forced to navigate these geopolitical challenges while balancing their defense needs and international relations. Despite these hurdles, countries such as China have successfully bypassed the sanctions, continuing to operate the Su-35 as a key asset in their defense strategy. In terms of armament, the Su-35 can carry advanced air-to-air and air-to-ground missiles, along with a 30mm GSH-30-1 autocannon. Though not a true stealth fighter, it features radar-absorbent materials and advanced electronic countermeasures for survivability. With a combat range of 3,600 km and a top speed of Mach 2.25, the Su-35 is a formidable aircraft deployed by the Russian Air Force and several other countries, excelling in various combat roles. The Sukhoi Su-35 is a highly sought-after fighter jet due to its exceptional capabilities, making it one of the most advanced fourth-generation plus aircraft in the world. With powerful thrust vectoring engines, an advanced radar system, and an impressive armament suite, the Su-35 is designed to dominate both air-to-air and air-to-ground combat. Its maneuverability, radar range, and the ability to carry a wide array of weapons make it a versatile platform for modern air forces, giving it a strong edge in dogfights and strike missions. However, the Su-35's potential global appeal is hindered by American sanctions. Since 2017, the U.S. has imposed strict sanctions on countries purchasing the Su-35, particularly under the Countering America's Adversaries Through Sanctions Act, CATSA. These sanctions primarily target countries like China, Turkey, and Indonesia, which are interested in acquiring the Su-35 for their air forces. The restrictions not only limit access to critical technologies and components for the aircraft, but also prevent the sanctioned countries from acquiring certain military systems from the U.S., such as F-35 fighter jets or advanced defense systems. As a result, many nations interested in the Su-35 are forced to navigate these geopolitical challenges while balancing their defense needs and international relations. Despite these hurdles, countries such as China have successfully bypassed the sanctions, continuing to operate the Su-35 as a key asset in their defense strategy. In terms of armament, the Su-35 can carry advanced air-to-air and air-to-ground missiles, along with a 30mm GSH-30-1 autocannon. Though not a true stealth fighter, it features radar-absorbent materials and advanced electronic countermeasures for survivability. With a combat range of 3,600 km and a top speed of Mach 2.25, the Su-35 is a formidable aircraft deployed by the Russian Air Force and several other countries, excelling in various combat roles.